Funding for this program was provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by the financial support of viewers like you.